the wrong person could be accused of the crime. And that person could be a friend or a relative or a husband of the sleuth. And so the sleuth says to herself, the police are going to take this person off to prison unless I get busy and figure out who really did this.